Hello, my name is Justin Borden. I'm a referee here at Lucha Underground.
Hi, I'm Rick Knox, referee at Lucha Underground.
Hi, I'm Marty Elias, senior official at Lucha Underground, and welcome to the temple. The role of a lucha referee is safety first. Beyond that, it's enforcing the rules.
The biggest challenge here at Lucha Underground is
there's a language barrier.
We have a lot of different languages being spoken. We definitely have to make sure that we are holding down the fort in there.
Communication is very key.
Countouts are made, disqualifications are made when necessary.
That's the role of the referee, to call it down the middle.
When it comes to the intensity level, there's a very high risk of these guys getting permanently injured.
Oh, when you have an owner like Garter Cueto,
he has a tendency to change things to his liking.
And change the rules on us instantaneously in the middle of a match. It's happened.
So whenever he's in a good mood, we need to be on our toes, because with our boss, you just never know.
Gotcha, I'm quick.
One time I had to deal with 10 luchadors in the ring all at the same time.
Everybody's jumping out of the ring and such.
It's unbelievable. Never a dull moment here at Lucha Underground.
There has been some time people just aren't fighting fair and they don't want to abide by the rules, so they take out their frustration and anger on the referee.
Rick Knox has taken over for the injured Marty Elias.
For me, the number one moment that I will never forget, Vampiro revealing himself as the master.
Grave consequences with Phoenix and Mil Muertes. Mil Muertes literally busted open Phoenix. The viciousness of that, I mean, it was very tense.
Gift of the Gods match. Seven combatants in the ring at the same time, and they're all vying for one thing.
Cage slamming the head of the mat through the cinder block.
The dive that Angelico did. My first reaction was, oh my God, is he dead or is he alive? Angelico, why did you do this?
Sends chills down my spine just thinking about it.
Thank you so much for the continuous support.
Without you, we would never have the success that we've had.
And please continue to tune in.
Every Wednesday night, 8 p.m. on the Rey Network.